Reuters/Andres Martinez Casares. Residents of many Caribbean islands barely had time to catch their breath after Hurricane Irma ravaged their shores before a second Category 5 hurricane came barreling through. Hurricane Maria devastated the leeward islands of Dominica and Guadeloupe on Monday and Tuesday, and has turned its destructive eye on Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. Here's what the damage looks like on the ground. In Dominica, initial reports are of widespread devastation, according to a Facebook post by Prime Minister Roosevelt Skerrit. The winds have swept away the roofs of almost every person I have spoken to or otherwise made contact with, he wrote on Monday night. Maria is one of the fastest intensifying hurricanes on record. It strengthened from a Category 1 to a Category 5 in under 24 hours. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more. In Guadeloupe, a French territory, maximum wind speeds reached 160 miles per hour. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more. Source: National Hurricane Center. Forecasters predicted that the leeward islands, including Guadeloupe, shown here on Monday night, Martinique, and Dominica could see 10 to 15 inches of rain by Thursday, with isolated totals up to 20 inches. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more. The floodwaters in Guadeloupe on Tuesday flooded streets and parking lots. Reuters/Andres Martinez Casares. On Tuesday, people started emerging to survey the damage caused by the second hurricane in 2 weeks. Reuters/Andres Martinez Casares. The winds are very violent, Guadeloupe's prefect, France's state representative there, wrote on Twitter. Many trees are down on the roads and 80,000 homes are without power. Officials in Guadeloupe urged residents to stay inside on Tuesday so they could clear the roads of fallen debris. In Barbados, the quick rush of water caused by the hurricane's strong winds, known as a storm surge, was apparent in rippling waves in Bridgetown Harbor. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more. A Twitter user said it was getting a bit intense here in St. Kitts on Tuesday morning. Hurricane warnings are currently in effect for the Virgin Islands, Puerto Rico, Culebra, Vieques, Guadeloupe, Dominica, St. Kitts, and Nevis, and Montserrat. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more. Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands are next in Hurricane Maria's path, and will likely face the storm's wrath late Tuesday or early Wednesday. By playing this video, you agree to Twitter's use of cookies. This use may include analytics, personalization, and ads. Learn more.